All right, next up, we're going to be trying my Gate Guardians again. I know, I'm going to try Gate Guardian again. Ain't really tried to use Gate Guardian since, what, last week? And even then, I think I only used it once. But I reworked it, tried to, you know, sound like make it right. So hopefully, this one I have like a better showing. Like everybody's, you know, so they're starting to show up a little bit faster. So I'm assuming somebody's going to come in like the next minute or so. All right. Yeah. Who's showing up? Okay. One of them gets Maston. Somebody messaged me. Hopefully I'll be able to get something done. Now this could either be something stupid or it's going to be something helpful. But never mind. Thing about this build is that Photon Sanctuary is only going to work with Sangan, but it can still help getting the others on the field. But thanks for wasting your MST. Truth be told, I don't even need it when it's first on the field. Like when you're either Sangan, Suijin, or Kazajin, it's first on the field. I don't need any type of protection because they have effects that protect themselves. Trying to scrap with me, son. Send one scrap monster from your deck to the graveyard and destroy it. Okay, I see what he's doing. So he's gonna use Scrap Factory to get another one on the field. Alright. Yeah, right there, Scrap Factory. Hmm. sooner. Still going for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's 9. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, he got it. You know, I don't have 2 cards, so that wouldn't work. He gonna lose his monster if he attacks me. Wait, what are you doing? Oh, it's a fact. Oh. Oh, that was a good choice. I still got to get this off the field, though. He's not going to attack me because he knows better. And as long as I keep one, this, you know, something like just this one card on the field, then I'm straight. But I need to get another monster on the field if I really want to do anything to him. Otherwise, I'm just sitting there. Actually, that was a good choice because I needed to get that off the field if I'm going to use Sanga. A supply unit. Dude, but I'm still one card short for in order for him to do anything to me. He knows he can't attack me. Dude, like, it's amazing, like, one piece of the Gate Guardians is really giving him this much trouble. Pretty sure he doesn't have as many monsters as I do. Not in this deck, but I have a build for them. Who do I have? Ah, seeds. Give me that 3,000 attack boost. Yep. I get 3,000. Man. Let me ask him because he probably want to duel me after. After this. Not really. Wait, you just watching? So, so you have it. attack me yet. I gotta find a way to get my sewage in off the, not off the, but out the banish zone. Actually, that would be kind of like a good ace in a hole. What the hell is that glowing in Suijin's mouth? I really think that's a piece of soul candy. I don't think Suijin is a real monster. Alright, man. Eventually, I'm gonna have to start dumping cards. But anybody that can get Gate Guardian on the field this day and age has my respect immediately. That's probably why I'm trying to get Gate Guardian on the field right now. Like, I see the three cards, I just can't use them. He pretty much has everything that he needs to do something with. I'm pretty much just stalling. See this. Proton Sanctuary. If I do this, I won't be able to use it. I still gotta get one of his monsters off the field before I do anything else. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get rid of one of the tribute dolls. If I do that, there's a chance I could steal his monster. Why the hell do I have him in there? I don't even run 107. Or even 101 for that matter. Yeah, like I might as well take out Exceed Barian. Is Kaze Jin a spellcaster? Yes it is, so I'll be able to summon that. Don't have a normal monster, so this card is useless. Okay. Alright, he's back. Took him like a good while. Dude, look. Like, this is another case. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to save my tribute dolls. Even though I'm going out on a limb, I'm going to get rid of Hippo. Because between Fader and Hippo, because really I want to keep Kazajin because he's one of the main pieces that I need. I don't need Hippo, but I need Fader. So I can normal summon Fader, use tribute doll. And so I'm going to get rid of Hippo. Because I don't want to attack and end up losing. Well, you know what? Screw it. Screw it. I'll just do that. And attack just to see what he has face down. Hopefully he doesn't activate anything. Okay, got the scrap. Thank you. Okay, if it was destroyed by the effect of a scrap. Woo, man. Hope I'm doing the right thing. I still haven't used Sangan's effect yet. So it's still a toss up. Only reason why I can't do anything right now is because I don't have a monster that has high enough attack yet. So it's only a matter of time. I mean, if I can get another monster on the field, I'm gonna do that. Try to go for Scrap Dragon. What's that? 7? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, crap, I can't do it anything. Not now, at least. It was good while it lasted. Guess it was a good thing that I kept Fader, huh? You know, a dark hole would be fabulous right now. Just saying. Well. YOLO. He got all the cards he needs. What the hell would I be doing if I even did this? See, this is where me having another monster would actually come in handy. I can't summon it, at least not this turn. If I had me another Sangai, I'd probably be able to do something, but it's not gonna work. He's gonna destroy it with Twin Head. It was a good idea. I don't know, man. Like, it was a good effort. But there's really nothing I can do now because he got me in really at every corner. Well. Well, like I said, man, like the build isn't like it's not finalized just yet. It's better than what it was, but it's not finalized. Because like if you go back last week and you watch what I did, like you can see that this is actually, you know, a lot better than what I had in mind. Photon Sanctuary, I don't think that's the best option for this build. Because I can't really do shit. You know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna just bait him. Like, really, I'm gonna just have to bait him. And I hope that he gets either the monster and one of these two. And something good to come out of it. That's basically what I'm hoping for here. I hope he doesn't have like an MST or anything like that. So I really need this one to stay on the field. Have to go for the bluff, man. Come on, go for the bluff. This is pretty much my only chance. He's going for another Twin Dragon. That's gonna be a bitch move. And it's not a limit on how many times you can use the effect, so pretty much that would be it. Son of a bitch. He actually went for it. Damn it. Motherfucker got the damn card that I was going for. If I was able to get either Star Eater or Twin Dragon off the field, then I would have been straight. But without that Deep Prism, man, I'm fucked. Okay. He was golden, especially some of that. Oh, man. This is terrible. Number two, right? 32. All right. So I'm gonna try to bait him again. See if I can pull something off. Hopefully he targets my MST and I can... and I'll be able to do something to him. This music is epic though. Like, it really matches the moment that I'm in right now. It's really like do or die. Where we at? This is epic. I don't know, man. I think he's pondering which one to use. Might as well pause it until he gets back. He finally came back. Come on. Oh, he's going for another twin dragon? You son of a bitch. So I'll be able to chain MST from it. And here comes the music to match the mood even more. Fucking much. Too fucking much. I can't do anything. Let's see if I got the next card, Curse. Oh, great. That's something I needed earlier. They put two of them back to back? Where the fuck is my dark hole? Where is my fucking... oh, there is my dark hole. There's like two rows left. That sucked balls.